Revised formula works perfectly. It passes through clothing, is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return. Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still Scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure depression, turn an entire army upon itself, and he uses it to frighten people.
Accessing resource node. User ID.
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you that! They just keep making this stuff sound better and better!
Alfred, Stagg and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stagg?
Stagg must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stagg's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Mild terror, permanent damage, not good enough.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us. Oh!
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the Cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas with Stagg. Got it?
Listen to him in there, just crying. He'll be crying harder when the gas comes on.
That's what you get for betraying Scarecrow.
Not a smart move.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the Cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying
you with
them.
Batman is here. Do not let him through. Scarecrow needs to finish his work.
Are you afraid of what I will do? It's charged.
My charge!
I have guaranteed your protection. Fear what will happen to you should you fail to charge it.
Down there. Could have been a rat or something.
casualties. Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
Let's flush him out. Use grenades on the floor grates.
I'll give you money, I swear! Batman, you'll help me, right? Give you money, I swear.
Is someone there? Let me out, please! Please! The gas could start any second! Out, please. Please, the gas could start any second. I'll give you money, I swear! Money, I swear! Is someone there? Let me out, please! You've got to get me out of here! They're insane!
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know! It's all over my skin! It's crawling all over my face!
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You! Bad luck, bats!
You're not dying. Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face. And the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman.
Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
He isn't gonna stop!
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown.
I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.